Bentley Subscription Entitlement Service features allocation groups. Allocation groups can help administrators organize usage data to meet their reporting needs. Administrators have the ability to create mappings between their existing select server activation keys to newly created allocation groups. In this demonstration, we will walk through how administrators can create allocation groups and how they can map them to any previously created custom activation groups. Before you begin, we recommend ensuring all of your organization's Bentley application users are registered in user management. Please note that a user can only be a member of one allocation group at a time. The following steps can only be performed by an administrator or co-administrator. Before creating an allocation group, it is helpful to note the names of any previously created custom activation groups. This information can be found in the Select Server Reports. Go to the Site Configuration tab and select Custom Activation Groups. To create an allocation group, sign in to the Connect Center and go to the Subscription Services portal. Access User Management. Click Manage. Click Manage Groups and select Add Group. A window will appear allowing you to create the new allocation group. Enter a name for the allocation group in the field. If you would like to map this to an existing custom activation group, you should enter a similar, if not exact, group name in this field. Next, set the group type. Choose Entitlement Group to restrict applications or features from your users or departments. Choose Allocation Group to assist you with your reporting needs. You may select both options if preferred. Add a group description to help you differentiate from other groups you may wish to create. Click Save. The allocation group is now created. The page will then load to the new group. To add users to the group, enter the user's name or email address in the search. Select the user. Click Assign Groups. A window will appear allowing you to select which group you'd like to assign the user to. Remember, users must be registered in user management before being able to assign them to a group. A user can only be a member of one allocation group at a time, and attempting to add a single user to multiple groups will cause the system to stop. The user has now been added. To map the allocation group to an existing custom activation group, go to the Subscription Analytics portal. Click Allocation Group Mappings. Under the Site Name column, identify the custom activation group you wish to map to an allocation group. In the Allocation Group column, you can select which group you would like to map it to. Please note that allocation group mappings are not real-time. It may take up to 24 hours for your initial mappings to take effect and for any changes made to allocation groups to be visible in the reports. If you have many allocation groups to map, you can use the auto mapping feature on the top right. Auto mapping will automatically fill empty fields with allocation groups with the same name as any previously created custom activation groups. Allocation groups manually set prior to auto mapping will not be affected by running this feature. If the mapping is successful, a checkmark will appear in the mapping status column. Moving forward, if select server usage is logged to a connected user, the usage will be allocated to the new allocation group where the user is now assigned. Now that the allocation group has been created and successfully mapped, allocation groups can be viewed in your reports on the Subscription Analytics portal. Click on any report icon with the allocation groups icon, such as the Application Usage by Day report. In the Filters pane, check the Filter by Allocation Group option. When you turn the filter on, the filter will appear and allow you to select the desired group.